What's up, guys? It's Bella from the Clutching Channel. It's me, not Malcolm, today. I'm gonna be spraying my brake calipers by myself. I'm gonna be painting it by myself because I painted my grill and the lip by myself, which is alright. But today I'm gonna be doing that. I got some pink spray paint and I saw a DIY video on YouTube. I'll link it in the description from this guy, and he gave a pretty easy way to spray your brake calipers without actually taking the calipers off. So we'll see how this works. Cute. I'm very excited. Not really. Here we go. Malcolm's lifting the cart for me. Hi, babe.
Hi. The following day.
So we got the wheels off. Got the wheels off. We went to the place that did my wheels to undo the lock knots because they were too tight.
I swear they over-tightened it.
Yeah, so now it's fine. And Malcolm took the wheels off and it's like the next day at nighttime. And the car is up officially.
Yeah.
See? Those are my wheels. I'm so tired. Can we just look? It's so dirty. This is what I'm doing, okay? This is the DIY that I saw on YouTube. There we go. We taped this area, and then the piston area and the whatever drain pipe thing he said, and then we wrap a bag around the calipers. I know it's not perfect. You're not gonna see both sides and everything, but honestly, no one cares, hey, because it's hidden behind wheels. I just want it to stand out. So I have to do this to every single part. So of course mine is front wheel drive. The front is bigger than the back. This is the back. It's so small and so badly done. I have done a terrible job. But actually the plastic bag method works really well. I'm surprised. Then tomorrow I will paint it because I'm not doing it tonight. It's already like 10. It's 10. Waiting for Tyson to go to sleep so I could do this. Hi guys, it's the next day and everything is pretty good. I did all the wheels. I think it's ready to just prime. I actually missed a lot of steps. I missed sanding, I missed cleaning it. No, I cleaned it a little bit, but I missed the sanding. So the surface is not as smooth as I'd like it to be, but it just breaks, bro. I'm like, no one's gonna look that close. I just want it to be pink, okay?
Go to Dad. Where's Dad?
Alright, gear on. I've got an interview later, so that's why I'm wearing this, which is not the best thing to wear when doing the car. But I have protective gear on. Okay, I have this on now, guys. And I'm gonna be opening this primer filler, which I don't know how to do. It says to shake it for like 2 minutes. I'm so scared. Malcolm, I'm scared. I don't know, man. I don't know how to. And then it comes with this ring that you need to put in here and then you twist it. I'm scared, babe. Dude, I don't know. Malcolm, help me. Oh man, please don't fucking explode.
Just pull it like really hard. Just
no,
like,
it's not pulling it, bitch. I have a phobia of this shit. Oh yeah, you pull it. Never mind. Oh, it says pull and twist.
Do it.
I don't want to do it.
Just go.
No, you can do it. Pull and twist. Babe, I just did my whole makeup and everything.
Oh,
he already opened it. I don't understand. I'm sorry. That was open already. First spray, the first coat, it's gonna look something like this. Like, it's not gonna look perfect. That's what everyone says. So we're gonna move to the back. What I've decided to do, I've finished the second coat. Hold on. Finished the second coat. It's a bit more wider now. A bit more white, sorry. But now I feel like I want to do my lug nuts pink as well. Ew. So I'm going to spray them as well. First coat done. Now I'm just gonna let that sit for a bit, like 5 minutes, before I do the next coat. And then I'll let that sit for a bit and then I'll do the next coat. This one is gonna be much better. I don't know. Right, Tyson? I'm actually confused. I'm probably gonna do this really bad, but like no one cares, right, babe? No one cares, right? Hi guys, it's been a few hours. So all the coat is done for the primer and the lug nuts. I did the lug nuts. They're kind of like, there we go. It's not that great, but you know, it'll do. It's just lug nuts. So they're fine. Those are done. Now I'm gonna move on to painting. I'm gonna move on to painting it with pink. Tyson's a bit annoying, but he's kind of running around and he kind of wants to join. Look, he literally just grabbed his shoes. Tyson, what's wrong? You cannot join my love. I'm so sorry. You can't, no, baby. This is for mama, okay? Hey guys, so I didn't realize, but I didn't tell you. So the first coat that I did was primer, and now obviously this one is a hot pink. It's just normal spray paint from any spray paint store. I didn't get any like heat resistant or anything like that. The guy said like, you don't need heat resistant because it's literally just brakes and you're not gonna be like a track racer and doing all these marathons and shit. So you don't need a heat resistant spray. And this is just in a hot pink. It doesn't matter what brand, just go to your nearest spray painter place and they'll do it for you. You know what I mean? Yeah, okay, bye. Look how pink it is. Look how pink this is. It's so pink. Oh my God. That's what it's looking like so far on literally all of them. This is how pink it is after three coats. Very pink. I don't know if that's even pink. It kind of looks red. Kind of almost looks red to me, but that's how pink it is. So as you can see here, it's a bit, it runs a little. That's perfect. But do I care? No, because no one's really gonna look that close. So I guess the next part would be for me to install it back. And then basically show you the final result. Hey guys, it is literally like 5 months later and I did not show you the final result. So I will insert a clip of my car now after what, like 8 months to show you how the brakes are doing and how the lug nuts are doing, but it's not up close. So yeah, just look at this. Close up. Obviously, there's some wear and tear, but the brakes itself look amazing. So, don't mind my dirty ass wheels. So, this process is a trusted process thing. You can see down there that there's literally pink on the brake line or whatever, but it's fine. It's fine. No one's gonna know. It looks good. So, thanks for watching, and I hope you do something with your wheels, DIY.